No,
don't touch it. It's dangerous. It opens doors.
What kind of doors?